Hello friends, in this quick tutorial I'm going to show you how to add Google Maps in WordPress. But before getting started this video, make sure to subscribe how to unmute it. So I want to add a map inside of my contact page. So first of all, open a new tab and type here and open map.google.com and search Google Maps. From here you have to search your exact location, or here you have to search the location which you want to share on your WordPress website. So I'm going to share this one, and after selecting the location, click on share and then click on embed a map. From here you can select the map size. So I'm selecting medium, then click on copy HTML, and now go to your website. So I want to add the map inside of my contact page. So here's my contact page, then I'm clicking on edit page, and then click on this three dot icon. And from here, if you are in visual editor, you have to select code editor and then paste your copied code here. Now click on update, and now if I click on view page, and here you can see Google Map has been added in my WordPress website. So that's it for now. If you find this video helpful, make sure to subscribe how to unmute it. Thanks for watching this video.